Orangutan.
But just as we were about to head back, the ranger spotted something ahead of us.
Oh, I can't get a good map. Mum,
it was yet another male orangutan. He was only meters above us, which is the closest we'd ever been to something so rare. He was extremely calm and didn't mind us watching him at all. We said our farewells to the orangutan and went back to the cabins. But even then, there was a huge family of macaques to keep us entertained.